Hello everyone, welcome to you all in this new video lecture of Business Mathematics and Statistics. In previous video lecture, we were seeing what are the functions of statistics. Now today, we are taking information regarding about the data. So presentation presented by Assistant Professor Dhole KB, Shiv Chhatrapati College, Aurangabad. Now, first of all, we have to know what is data, so we will see what is data in this introduction. So introduction, everybody collects, interprets and use information, much of it in a numerical or statistical forms. In day-to-day life, it is a common parlance that people address a large quantity of information every day through conversion, television, computers, the radius, newspaper, poster, notice and instructions. So basically, what is data? Data means raw information. We got everyday information through newspaper, television, conversion. So that is information. It's a set of information. It means data. Data means what? A set of information. It is called as data. So we know the what is data. Now we will see categories of data. So basically, data is categorized by in two categories. First, primary data and secondary data. It is also called as types of data. So what is primary data and what is secondary data, we will see. So first, primary data. Primary data is the one which is collected by the investigator in cells of the purpose of specific inquiry or study. Such data is original in character and generated by survey conducting by individuals or research institution or any organization. So basically, primary data means what? Data which is collected by first time, data which is collected by originally through investigator or any research organization or any research institution, they go and collect data by observation, by questionnaire and by mailed questionnaire, by interview, which is called as primary data. Primary data means what? Original data which is collected by first time from individuals. It is called as primary data. So we got primary data. Now we will see what is secondary data. Secondary data are those data which have been already collected and analyzed by some earlier agency for its own use, and later the same data are used by a different agency. So secondary data means what? Data which is used by secondary time. We were seeing what is primary data. That primary data, that collected data is used in second times. So it's called as secondary data. Data which is already collected, but we use that data second time, it's called as secondary data. So now we got what is primary data and what are the secondary data. Now we will see difference between primary and secondary data. So basically, there are a few points about difference between primary and secondary data. So primary data, we will see first point is definition. Primary data are those data which collected for the first time. We will see in definition also. So primary data means what? Data which is collected by first time, data which is collected by originally. Then what is secondary data definition? Secondary data refers to those data which have already been collected by some other person. So secondary data means what? That data which is already collected from first source, and we use that data and second time, it is called as secondary data. So got it? What is primary data and what are the secondary data? Now we check what are the originality. So primary data is original because these are collected by investigator for first time. So primary data means what? That is original data. Why? Because that data is collected in first hand. So that data collects investigator from the original source. So that is primary data. Now we will check the originality of secondary data. Secondary data are not original because someone else has collected these for his own purpose. So secondary data is not a original data. Originally, that is collected in first time, any investigator, any research organization, any organization which is already collected data. So that is not the original data. So secondary data is secondary, collected by secondary source, not collected from primary source. So that is why secondary data is not original. Now, nature of data. Primary data in the form of raw materials. So nature of primary data. Primary data is a spread everywhere, and investigator collect that data from different sources, from different ways, from different methodologies. So that data is not a bunch. Then secondary data. The nature of secondary data is data in the finished forms. So secondary data is a finished forms because that is already collected and that is well structured. So that is why secondary data is finished form. Now we will check the reliability and suitability of primary and secondary data. Primary data are more reliable and suitable for the inquiry because it is collected from particular purpose. So primary data we have collected purposefully. If we want to do any purpose, if we want to do any task at that time, we should collect primary data and we should collect authentic data from original source. So that is why reliability of primary data is much better, much than secondary data. So we will see secondary data. It is less reliable and less suitable for the someone else has collected the data which may not perfectly much or proper. So secondary data is don't reliable on secondary data because it is already collected from someone others. So we don't know about the what are the originality of that data. So we should not reliable on secondary data. Now time and money. So collecting primary data is quite expensive both in time and money. So say primary data is not in one place, it's spread everywhere. If we want to collect primary data, it should be expensive because if we want primary data at that time, we have to organize survey, we have to organize meetings, we have to organize personal interviews, we have to organize telephonic calls, we have to organize mailed questionnaire. That are the sources of primary data and it should be expensive. Secondary data is not expensive. Secondary data easily available on internet, easily available on radios, easily available on televisions, easily available on Wikipedia, Google. So secondary data is not much expensive to collect. Then precaution and editing. So no particular precaution or editing is required while using primary data as these have been collected with then both secondary data, both particular and editing are essential. Secondary data were collected from someone else. So primary data is not easy to edit because it is also collected from someone others and that people use the references from there. Secondary data is easy to editing because it is also collected raw data and we should add some information in that data. So secondary data is editable. Now so primary and secondary data is over here. That is a little bit difference between primary and secondary data. If anyone having a questions regarding this, so you should ask me on Google Classroom, you should ask me on WhatsApp group also. Okay, and then thank you for watching and take care.